She looks like the girl of mine. She looks like the girl of mine. She looks like the girl of my dreams.
Hey beauty, welcome back. It's your girl Dollface Beauty, and I'm glad you are tuned in with me today. If you are new here, stopping past, watching this video, hello, welcome. My name is Ashley, and how do? Give me a hug. Thank you. I went to Miami for a photo shoot to support one of my close friends because she has an upcoming beauty product. She does hair, she sells lashes. So I had to come through for my girl, and I showed some great support. And I'm honored that she even had me come down to Miami and just enjoy the experience. It definitely was a great experience, and I loved every bit of it. So this video is basically, I was not able to vlog as much as I thought I was going to be able to vlog while I was down there. When I tell you, we were super, super busy. Like, it was like nonstop work. There were three different looks that you're gonna see in this video. This blue is one of them. We did a Brady Bunch look, which basically every girl had a different color hair, which was super, super pretty with everybody's complexion. It was just bomb. Then we also did a natural shot. And we also did like a body shot. We did some hair shots. Y'all definitely gonna see all that as much as I could get into this video. Because like I said, I was so unable to vlog as much as I thought I was gonna be able to. This is my first vlog. So I feel like this video is pretty cute for it to be my first one. I hope you guys enjoy it and just check it out. Liz at the airport. Super tired.
With your fucking grandkids.
We are so tired, you guys. It is currently 5:30 in the morning. Yeah, I got it. It's 5:30 in the morning. Our flight is at 7. Mm-hmm. Catching them flights at 7. Southwest, baby.
I need my legs to go.
We is looking rough out here, like.
In these streets.
It is so dead in the airport. You can literally hear the elevator music, how dead it is in here. It's literally nobody here. Nobody. Try not to touch as much as possible near her so you won't catch COVID.
You better get in trouble. Say something, Ash. Big booty boy.
So tell me if anybody knows if whether or not you can take shorties on a plane.
You can.
Comment below and let me know if it's permitted or not. Because I've never seen nowhere where you can't take shorties. Because me and your girl, we was on there taking our little shots. TSA wouldn't even let us carry that on the plane if it wasn't permitted. But
he was hating. Well, hopefully justice is outside. You see how we look now? But your girls will be back.
Like, right? Where
you at? We be back.
Same crew, I ain't hanging with no new bitch. I'ma buy it when I land, I rock new shit. I ain't fucking with that nigga, I got new shit. I'm submission, and plus I'ma tip them, they gon' sit my side. Get in your car, just put on your flashes and fall into her. She said, you gon' ride till somebody gon' die, they fuck with us. Turn the fire to a dime, that's a double up. Fuck around like a church on my double, cause this shit that happened, I'm praying, like, give it up.
The inside comes up.
Today, day two in Miami. Look at that tree, palm tree.
I'm
Yeah, we was lit last night. I did not get to vlog nothing last night. But I promise today I'm going to vlog some things.
Better head to shoot. Then you know your girl's about to come back.
About to get our makeup done.
You were reclining back on the side. I figured that out.
It is so much to do. And so little time. You got the flying okay?
Yeah.
It's in my purse. Is it your purse?
Kayla, say hello.
Hi.
I'm vlogging.
Baby, don't just put jeans on, baby.
I'm getting y'all some aces. I'm
about to get my makeup done for the shoot. This is my first time getting my makeup done professionally. So let's see how this goes, you guys. I'm super excited. I love this. This is my first time, like I said, getting my makeup professionally done. And boom. Like, get into the face. I'm super happy. I'm pumped. Someone just look like a doll. Let me get into the face, beautiful.
My beautiful.
Bitch, I got it like a muscle. You wanna fight, I wanna tussle. I'm talking about
trip. It wasn't supposed to be a luxury trip, so it wasn't that much turning up. It was pretty much just to support my girl Justice at I Am Infinite Beauty. I'm super super proud of my friend. She did her thing this whole shoot. She made sure she had everything done. She got things done, and I'm super super excited for her. Thank you, Justice, for allowing me to become a part of your dream. I really really appreciate you, and I love you so much. I'm praying for nothing but better things when it comes to your business. I'm here with you, girl, every step of the way. And you got me, and I got you, and I love you, baby. So that's her message. But for you guys that's watching, thank you for watching this little vlog that I had. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like I said, this was my first time, but I feel like this is a cute little video just to show how we bond, how our friendship is. I was able to meet a lot of her friends, and they were genuinely very good people. I was able to meet some of her family, and we just had an overall great experience. And until next time, you guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And bye.
Girl, love my eyes. Yeah, devil in a dress.
angel in some night is. I could've sworn I went to sleep and she was right here. Don't know if I seen her in my dreams or my nightmares.